engine revving, here we go. Class 4s. So straight into the mountain victory and head down to the street. On 760s out of this problem by the look of it. So there's your leader now. SN212, Jake Bartlett, into the lead. This boy go. Jake Bartlett. What the gap is now to 18, who's managed to fight his way up into third position. One lap to go. 2-1-2. Jake Bartlett. So Jake takes the win here in the Ascendant 212 in second place in Victor Kent, 24th in Shirley. Third position is Sturton 18.